The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, representing the NWO from Brooklyn, New York, weighing in at 186 pounds, Armando the Legend, El Jefe.
This is a competitor who isn't happy with the win unless they get a handshake from their opponent afterwards. A real respect for the business.
Can they even work their hands properly? Apparently, they lack a spine. A man who always gets a strong reaction from the WWE Universe, and it will only intensify once the bell rings.
Look who it is.
And his opponent, accompanied by John Justice, representing D-Generation X from San Juan, Puerto Rico, weighing in at 210 pounds, the Icon.
This athlete walks around with a big smile and a warm handshake, but once the bell rings, all that goes out the window.
It's called staying ahead of the game. If an opponent shows them a lack of respect, they'll pay it back tenfold.
Look at the focus and drive in his eyes, ready to prove he's the best this division has to offer.
We've got one of the most outspoken superstars on the roster in the ring right now.
Echo, he's made it very clear what his intentions are and that no one is going to stop him.
They might be intentions, but only time will tell if he's a man of his word.
Coming into this fight, his opponent's been boasting a new, more aggressive attitude. We'll have to see if that new approach will produce any dividend.
Setting up for something here.
Right across the larynx.
Hammering down on the knee. He's returning fire.
Here we go.
What a cross body.
That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
Two.
So much torque on the knee and ankle.
Three.
Had it scouted.
Ooh.
And he's able to counter.
Five.
Had that one scouted. Run out of ringside and back to the mat. Knees!
And he hightails it to ringside.
It certainly has to be piecing together a new game plan now.
A face buster knee smash.
That looks painful.
For the victory here. Kick out just before two.
He's still got life in this matchup. He knows how to avoid contact.
Dragon Slayer! Oh, my goodness.
Good night. Oh, no, this is not where he wants to be.
Yeah, but... Whoa, whoa, look at that. And somehow he's able to work his way out of the hold. Bad predicament right here.
Look at this, just unloading. Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Rocked with the point of the elbow.
He's absorbed some damage already.
He thinks he has it.
Kicks out.
What a match.
And what he's looking for here looks like a potential submission maneuver coming.
Impressive display of power.
I'm not quite sure if this man shouldn't tap out.
This is about career longevity.
Body breaks free, but will the damage prove to be irreparable?
Takes their breath out. Effective counter.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Down, what a gourd buster.
A face buster knee smash.
That was painful.
Oh, no. Now possibly setting up for a submission maneuver.
It's locked in, the cross face chicken wing.
Yep.
And delivers the, oh, right there, elbow. It gets out of it.
This match's brutality starting to show on him.
Well, all things considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be in at this point.
Oh, caught him.
Uh-oh. No way. Uh-oh.
Shifts it back onto him.
I think we know what's coming next.
Dragon Slayer. Oh, my. And the rope forces the break.
Great effort, though. Evades their offense.
Oh, shot right to the kidney. Oh. And again.
Great way to bring down your opponent.
Jumping knee right to the face.
Oh, man.
Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet.
No, no, no. Barrel roll to bay.
Just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well.
Fisherman's Buster!
And he's keeping the pressure on.
Things are playing out exactly how he envisioned.
And he slides him back to the mat. And the cover for the win!
This is it!
And there's the win! Huge win here tonight!
These guys feel no love for each other. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, Armando the Legend, El Jefe.
An important victory for him in this match.
It's always great to visit the pay window, but a victory like this makes the winner's purse all that much sweeter.